Hey, what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. All right, you guys, peep game. All right, check this out. All right, Michael Jordan's 1986 Mercedes-Benz, if I'm not mistaken, it has a V12 engine, was recently auctioned off, and it went for a whopping $230,000. And the funny part about it is the actual value of the car is only around $12,000 and some change. So whoever bought that car extremely overpaid for that car. That just goes to show you how big Michael Jordan's name is and how much value it is to his name. That's just real talk. This goes to show you that Michael Jordan, like him or not, his name carries a lot of weight, big weight, and his name generates money. $230,000 for a 1986 Mercedes-Benz. Somebody wanted it that bad to where they extremely overpaid for it. Now, here goes the funny part about it. They started the bidding off at $23. And the first bid for it, somebody came out the gate and said $50,000. But when it was all said and done, the final bid, and basically it was sold to a person that, you know, bid well over $200,000. Do you know how many times over he paid for that car? The street value, blue book, whatever you want to call it, the current worth of the car is around $12,000 and some change. Can you believe that? And they started the bidding off at $23. And a dude just came out of nowhere and said $50,000. Didn't say $10,000. Didn't say $20,000. He came out the gate. Or she. He could be, you know. They came out the gate with 50 racks. And it ended up getting sold for well over $200,000. Wow. Like I said, it just goes to show you how much weight Michael Jordan's name carried. And the value of the name Jordan. That's just real talk. This just goes to show you Michael Jordan could literally piss in a pickle jar and auction it off, and somebody probably would buy it for like $20,000. See this man right here in this jar? This is Michael Jordan's piss. This Michael Jordan pissed, man. You know, the day he filled up this jar, man, he drunk orange juice, man, and a little bit of, and a splash of Hennessy. And people would be bragging about that shit, too. That, man, that's just funny, man. A car that was currently worth $12,000 sold for over, man. I wonder what the percentage is going to be of the auctioneer, what his cut gonna be. You gotta ask yourself, what is the auctioneer's cut gonna be? Because that's how auctions work. A lot of those auctioneers get a cut of, you know, whatever they auction off and sold for. And you thinking somebody paid like over $200,000 for a 1986 Mercedes-Benz. You gotta think at least, man, if his commission is like 10%, that's a nice little come up. Nice little come up. But anyway, let me know what you think. This is your boy Town Biz. I'm out.